The workers' compensation system in Tennessee is administered through the Department of Labor and Workforce Development.